we are recording.
Alrighty.
So with me today are Lance and Tony from Hi. Village Sign. We're going to be lettering up the Cynthia C squared.
There we go.
They're going to give us some insight on how to attach the lettering without bubbles and creases.
Well, first thing is placement. We're going to do right now. I think we need your size to come up a little. I'll take the other piece of tape. I think we use two pieces of tape on either side since it's windy. The last thing we want is for the graphic to fall in the water.
That happened to me yesterday when I did the start.
It did?
Yeah, I was using the masking tape, but it wasn't holding very well.
So,
that looks pretty good.
I think that's pretty good. Gives you a little bit of space there, but it's still readable.
That was very readable.
You know what I mean? Yep. All right. So, then we'll get a measure from here to there before we turn the boat around so it's consistent on the other side. Well, it's... Okay. So I'm 4 3/4 here.
I can't do that yet.
You're going to be less than that?
Oh, yeah, because the way the boat goes, I'm only at 3 3/8.
Okay. Yeah, I think so.
Because you had, it opens up.
Yeah. You like the looks of that, Tyler?
Yes, I do.
Yeah, I think that looks good. All right. So why don't we split it? It's not like doing a stern, which oftentimes can be square, more square than this one, because of the way the bow flares.
And 3/8 here.
And you're also dealing with the two.
Yeah, what are you there for?
4 3/4.
Okay, so we just got to remember that for the other side.
4 3/4. So because it's such a long graphic, this is called the hinge method, where we're taping it, but we're going to split it in shorter sections, easier to manage.
Now, mind you, this little process on the stern yesterday took me the better part of 2.5 hours to get everything squared up, and you guys are getting ready to install. To wipe down the hull before you...
Well, first, Windex. You never use Fantastic. You use Windex because that has alcohol in it. That'll take off the heavy salt and everything. And then we use denatured alcohol, which really brings it right down to a nice dry surface. So there's no residue or anything like that. That's your best adhesion.
You want to go kind of horizontal, but I'm watching as Lance does this. You want to go up and down, right?
Yes.
You want to go up and down because if you go horizontal, you'll push. If you get a crease or anything like that, it's stuck. It's very hard to work out. If you go up and down, you're doing short areas at a time, and it pushes. You're able to control if there's a crease or anything like that.
tank hatch is on that side.
So, yeah, I just usually just go over it again.
You can squeegee it real hot. As long as the application takes on it, you won't damage the graphite.
Lettering.
And then we peel the application tape off, pushing against the hull as you do that to minimize any bubbles that you may have. It out on the green.
Looks fantastic. No. All right, we're good.
All right.
Lettering the other side here.
Yeah. Using the alcohol to clean it. Nice and dry, dries quick. We have our measurements from the other side, so we're consistent.
I like the tape method you used. Two slice pieces of tape too.
Yeah.
You know, because Zach just line up the tears.
Yes. Yes. Sometimes people want, even if they're putting on registration numbers, show them how to do it that way because they're talking about the soapy water and everything, which is certainly more forgiving. But in the end, you get a lot more bubbles. For that. If you're able to put it on dry, it's always better. It goes on a lot smoother. So we try to give you a quick tutorial on the hinge method. Getting this done before the wind picks up too much. Tape off this graphic just like the other side. 5.5 to the bow. get it so they mirror each other.
But that won't come up.
Yeah, the seat did.
Yeah.
I guess it's on the lower side.
It's okay. Because of the two is changed in height.
Yep.
How it sits on the front over here, the two is in the front on this end, and then the two is in the back on this end. So it changes. So if we were able to go with the same height from here to here, the two would be up in this area. So you have to get, sometimes you have to play with it where it looks.
Okay. Yeah. So that looks exactly like the other side. Yes. Thank you. top of this tube wants to come up. Right, just start it from the bottom. Smooths them right out, but this is pretty darn smooth.
Say thank you very much to Tony and Lance for installing the lettering on the Cynthia C squared. Tremendous job, and the boat looks fantastic.